Hold on. I'm gonna do this in animal form. Why not? I don't have enough hands to hold the big dolls, aka our Titan forms. Final animal form makes you more flexible. We have no choice. Can you please cut me out of this, Mysteria? I don't want to faint for this in the middle of a song. No. You three are going to be a part of the song, whether you like it or not, Alphonse. It's four guys and one girl. Not three. But if I faint, what am I going to do for the parts my brothers and William can't do? What am I going to... Oh. Look at me. Come here. I don't know if I can do this.
You'll be fine. At least in animal form, she's more flexible, right? If you faint, I'm sure there's another one here that can help out.
Oh! I think I know. Let's see. I'll go check one of my friends and see if they are available to help out.
Rava, you don't really have to.
No, mistress. All you've done is help. And I want to help you. So, this time, I'm going to get you help in case Alphonse faints like a nervous wreck.
Hey! No need to say that about me, Rava. This is payback for when you went ice cold for my mistress.
Hiding behind your older brother. Hiding behind your younger brothers. That's weak.
Rava.
You know it's true.
Yeah, but you don't have to go that far.
Just... Let's see. Hey, anyone want to help out a friend? Yeah. How about you, Sloth? Don't look at me. I don't sing well. Well, we need a fourth. Come on, please. Faye! Oh, thank you, Rava. You fell. I don't mind helping a friend. What about the golden one? It's unfortunately taken. Hey, Coconut. Blueberry, what about you guys?
I'll do it. I mean... Happy Feet can sing, right?
Thanks, Ice Cube.
Let's go. I'll turn away. Just take me to your friends.
Too bad we don't need another girl. Or else I would have asked you, Faye.
Oh no. Please don't.
I'm still afraid to sing after what happened with Dimitri.
Oh. Sorry about that.
Well. Bye, Faye! Rava.
Okay. We have found a friend.
Great. Let's start the musical already.
Just one.
that was hard. No joke. Honestly, how do you do it, Mysterio? I don't know. I'm so tired. I want to go rest.
Allow me to take you to your room.
Please do.
Come. Elias, you and William will take Alfonso's room.
All right. Ice Cube, was it?
Yeah.
Thank you for filling in for my older brother.
No problem. Ralph is a good friend, so I wouldn't mind doing things for her. Thanks for the help. No problem. Mysterio gave me some of her powers once. I just never have been used until now. I guess she really likes you. Yeah, she just likes the color of me. I'm ice blue, after all. Take me back to our friends, Rava, will ya?
Sure. Come on.
You're pretty, Rava.
Let's go, okay?
Sure.
Seems like you have a crush of your own, don't you, Miss Rava? Well, all this pretty.
Stop it! I already have spikes, you two!
How can she hear us?
That's one of Mistress's abilities.
Well, Merry Christmas, Miss Rava.
Yes. Happy holidays. As Mysterio would mostly say, or from what I've heard her say a few times.
Right. Happy holidays, everyone.
And Merry Christmas to you as well.
Are you flirting with her?
No, I... Oh. Apologies, Miss Rava. I didn't mean to flirt. I don't want your lover being angry with me. I guess I'll take off on... Bye!
You seem terrifying, damn it. As much as mysterious, Delphons.
Let's just drop it. Come on. I'll take you home.
Alright then.